Department, and I'm here in one of my favorite places in Walpole, and we are here on West Street at Potter's Place, and I'm here with Lise Walker, and she's going to tell us a little bit about what happens here. Now, how did you get involved in Potter's Place?
Well, I started as a student, as we all do. I took a class with Lizanne Donegan. She offers classes to kids, teens, and adults during the day, and I then wanted to become a member, so I did, and I've been a member since 2005. I handle all the public relations, and it's really great to be a member of this really great cooperative studio.
Now, every year, because I've purchased a lot of things, you have a biannual show here. Can you tell us a little bit about that and when the upcoming one is?
Yes. We have a show the weekend before Thanksgiving every year, and then again the weekend before Mother's Day. So our show and sale is November 16th, 17th, and 18th. It will showcase the work of 23 Potter's Place artisans. And Friday night will be a meet and greet the artist with a reception, and it's open to the public. We're open all weekend, Saturday night till 8 o'clock. And it's a great time to come into the studio to see what it'd be like to take a class. You can meet instructors, and the money that we raise, a certain percent of it goes back to the studio to help defray the cost of running a non-for-profit.
Great time to holiday shop.
Yes.
Now, we've actually worked together with the Recreation Department in Potter's Place. Mm-hmm. You're very community-oriented.
Yes.
So can you tell us a little bit about, you have the 50 Bowl Project coming up.
We do.
Tell us about that?
Like I said, we're a not-for-profit school and cooperative studio, and part of our mission statement is to give back to the community, and we do things like library exhibits, and we also, at each show and sale, give a certain percentage of our sales to a local community, like the food pantry. And so we decided that we would make bowls to sell at our show, and all those proceeds will be given directly to them. So the Potters of Potter's Place made a whole bunch of bowls. They donated their time, they donated the bowls and the glazes and the clay, and everything that is sold, it will all go to the food pantry.
And how does it work? So would these be on sale just at the studio show coming up?
Or? Yes.
Yep.
And my guess is that the community will really embrace this and help us fulfill our mission. These will be a certain price. I'm not sure how much price range. And you can take them. They're dishwasher or microwave safe, as all our pottery is. And my guess is they're going to sell like hotcakes. So if you're interested in raising this money, I would come on Friday night.
I can't have this one, though. It's already been claimed.
I'm taking this one. I love this one.
All right. Well, thank you so much for inviting us in, and we'll always come back because I love it, love it, love it here.
Thank you.
So everybody stop down and see all the beautiful things that they have for exhibit and for sale.
Thank you.